module of the Windows 11 tutorial, I'm going to take a couple of minutes and focus on the Windows Start menu and show you how you can pin applications to the menu or to the taskbar, Windows taskbar. These are a couple common functions in the business environment and also for the effective use of the application. On the bottom left here on the taskbar, you have the Start menu. Click on it. Now notice some of the components of the Start menu at this point. In the top you have the search. You can simply start typing and it will search for apps, it will search for files in your computer or even web pages as well. It will search the web. Right below you have here the pinned applications. These are common applications that either Microsoft has pinned and made them more obvious for you to access, or there are applications that you can pin and they would be available for quick use for you in the future. To access all the applications in your computer, you click on All Apps here and it'll display all your applications and you can search for them or just simply browse. At the bottom half of the screen here, you have some of the recommended items, either files or applications that you have used. At the very bottom of the Start menu, you have your account. So this is where you can lock the computer, you can sign out of the computer or sign in to a different account, so switch accounts. On the far right here, this is the option where you can power off the computer or restart it or hibernate or put the computer into sleep mode. So again, the Start menu, it's just a mechanism for you to browse the various applications in your computer and some of the key functions in the computer, such as logging out. Obviously, notice the new user interface. It's completely revamped. Let's say that I want an application to show up as part of my Start menu, to show up in this area. So let's say I want Excel. So to do that, I can simply search here for Excel, or I could have navigated to the list of all programs, and here you choose to pin it to Start menu. Now this, if we click back on the Start menu, you'll notice that Excel has been added to the list. Let's say that I want an application to show up also on the taskbar on the very bottom here, so I can always have quicker access to it. To do that, you simply search for the program first, and then you right-click on the app or whatever it is, and you choose to pin to the taskbar. From this time on, Microsoft Word will be part of the taskbar where I can launch it very easily. If for some reason I changed my mind, you can right-click on it and choose to unpin it from the taskbar.